Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing great. And today in this video we will talk about a very interesting and important topic. So you have been asking me from a long time to make a video on this topic. So the topic of this video is how to impress the interviewer and answer effectively in an interview. So first of all, we will know what exactly interview is. Okay, so the interview is a formal meeting in which one or two persons tries to evaluate the third person, right? So we can also say that it is a formal conversation between the interviewer and the interviewee. So in this formal conversation, the interviewer talks about a job opportunity and he tries to ascertain whether the candidate is fit for the post, right? So as we all know that interview is a very important part of job search. To answer effectively in an interview, you need to impress the interviewer with your positive outlook, with your ability, your educational background, interpersonal skills and communication skills. Okay, so before you go for the interview, you need to prepare yourself well. So now I would share some tips with you, some steps with you for the preparation of an interview. First and foremost, you need to research the job and the company. Okay, you can do it in many ways. You can try to find out information about the organization from its homepage, or you can also ask your friends and colleagues about it. But please remember one thing, that when you are going for an interview, it may be of any airline interview or any other company's interview, first of all you need to research a little bit about the company, because they will definitely ask that what do you know about your company. So at that point of time, if you know something about their company, if you know something about their achievements, then that would be a positive point for you to impress the interviewer. Prepare clear answer to each of the interview question. Okay, so I am not asking you to memorize each and every answer, because that is not possible. And if you will try to memorize the answer, then they will get to know that you have memorized the answer. So you have to speak everything by your own heart. But what I want to say here is that please make clear points in your mind, that if they will ask me this question, then I will reply this question in that way. Okay. So you can also try this answer with your friend, and if you do not have any person with you, like your friend with you, so you can also practice these answers in front of mirror. Okay, so when you will practice these answers in front of mirror, okay, then you will get to know about your body language, you will get to know about how you are speaking, so that will also help you a lot. Always try to arrive 5 to 10 minutes early before the start of the interview. Okay, this will also make a positive impression on the mind of the interviewer. So when you reach at the interview place before time, then you would not have to wait for a long time to get interviewed. Okay, you will feel more confident, as there would be not that much crowd. Before you step into the interview room, think about how you would like to present your background, skills, your strengths in front of the interviewer. Okay, know your strengths very well and try to impress the interviewer with your strengths. I have also made a separate video on strengths and weaknesses, so that video is very helpful. Please go and check out that video. I have provided the link in the description box. You should always have a positive attitude when you face an interview. Please do not talk about something negative. And when they ask you about your previous experiences, then do not talk of something negative. Do not badmouth your previous company, okay? Even if your experiences were bad, do not say to them that, you know, I did not like the previous company, they were not paying me well, they were not treating me well. Do not say something like that and be very positive, okay? Try to find out about the salary levels for the post you are applying, and do not discuss the salary in the first round of the interview. You can keep it for the final round of the interview. And if you want to know that how to answer this question, what is your salary expectation, please let me know below in the comment section. I'll make a separate video on that. communication skills plays a very important role in interview, okay? To answer effectively in an interview and to impress the interviewer, you should possess excellent communication skills and interpersonal skills. Without good communication skills, it would be very difficult for you to impress the interviewer, okay? And good communication skills would not only make you smart and confident, but they will also help you to become successful in your life, okay? And you should be very fluent in English language. If you do not have basic knowledge of English, please work on your English, because you know, in every interview, the interviewer will talk to you in English, okay? So if you want a good job or if you want to be successful in your life, you need to work on your communication skills, okay? What you can do, you can join so many online courses, and if you do not want to go for paid courses, there are so many options, like, you know, I have already made a lot of videos on free applications to improve English. You can go for that. And if you want everything to be systematic, you can go for Cambly application. So that application will also help you to speak in English on a regular basis, and the trainers will also give you homework. So you know, like Cambly, there are so many applications you can try, okay? So please do not give up, and when you are going for the interview, be very positive and do not think about something negative, okay? And when you go for the interview, please prepare these questions very well. Tell me something about yourself. What are your weaknesses and strengths? Why do you want to join our company? And where do you see yourself in 5 years? So you have to prepare these questions in a very impressive way, right? So I hope you like this video. And if you like this video, please do not forget to press that big fat like button, because it motivates me to make more videos. Thank you so much for watching.